Albert Smith. Sadly, it had bad circulation for many, many years. They tried everything with pills and tablets and injections, but in the end, the only thing they could do with poor old Albert Smith was amputate both his arms and both his legs. It was a fairly serious operation. Well, they rushed him to hospital where the surgeons battled for several hours and eventually got him on the table. He had the operation and he was sat up in bed next morning with no arms and no legs. And the surgeon came round to see him and said, "How are you getting on?" He said, "Probably with a forklift." He said, "Oh." "What sort of night have you had?" He said, "Well, to be honest with you, I've had one of the worst nights I've ever had." Really hard. And he started slowly tipping over. Well, the surgeon caught him before he went all the way and he just gently sat him up into a perpendicular position. He said, "Did you have a lot of pain?" He said, "I've never known pain." And he just caught him and sat him up into a perpendicular position. He said, "Well, I'll make sure you get some sleeping tablets and some painkillers for tonight." He said, "Thanks ever so much. I might get it back. And he just caught him and sat him up into a perpendicular position. And when he'd gone, the nurse came, she said, "What did the surgeon say, Mr. Smith?" He said, "Well, he's after you. He knows I've had a rotten arm. He's going to be sure I've got some tablets, you know." And she just caught him and just gently sat him up in a perpendicular position. She said, "Well, I'll make sure you get your tablets, love." "Oh," I said, "thanks a lot. You really do look after us, you know, you're worth every penny." And she just caught him and sat him. The wife came at visiting time. She said, "Albert, how are they treating you in here?" He said, "It's not so bad, but dear, they won't let me fart."